I'm Lola from Makeup by Lola, and I'm here with Carmen today in the Watt Salon headquarters, and we're going to create a gorgeous bronze goddess look. I know we're heading towards the end of the summer and start of autumn winter, but I just think we'd want to hold on to those last few days of summer. So here we have the completed bronze goddess look that I created on Carmen today. I used a really soft natural foundation to complement her skin tone. I then came in with some beautiful bronzes, the coppers, golds in the eye area. As you can see, they're just kind of buffed in. There's nothing too difficult about this look. Just frame the brow and just put on loads of mascara and just put some nice colour in the tear line as well. The most important part of this look is the bronzer, just to contour the cheekbone. I used a matte bronzer just to give that lovely hollow effect, and then we just highlighted the cheekbones and the brow bone area. And just to finish off the look, we came in with some super glossy lips. I just absolutely love it. It's really soft, it's really natural, and it's a gorgeous look that you can create yourself at home. Thanks for joining us today, and please subscribe to What's Salon.